first thing we need to start to discuss is that broadband is now a community up discussion. It's no longer a provider down discussion. What we have to do is make certain that communities start to quantify the conversation in a way that we can measure it.
When it comes to the 21st century, broadband can be to this century what rural electrification was in the 20th century. I'm a strong advocate that we've got to have broadband in every home in America if we are going to have healthcare effectively delivered and education adequately delivered.
If Eisenhower hadn't pushed through the national interstate highway program, our economy in this country wouldn't be half of what it is today. And I think you can say a similar thing about the broadband.
And when we think about economic development, when we think about infrastructure, education, and other issues that residents, that are top of mind for residents, when you think of broadband access and making sure that that is universally available across the city, that question really impacts all those other issues. So for instance, for economic development, the ability to, you know, tap into local job opportunities, to get training, to be a lifelong learner, that's very tied into how accessible the internet is in our city.
This is a fight for equity. You know, we're not begging for something that we don't deserve or that is a luxury. This is a necessity in the 21st century.